I lived in this neighborhood for 7 years and walked by this place almost every day and thought, yeah, someday I'm going to play here.
It always seemed unreachable for me, but can't believe we're playing Massey Hall.
I was excited about it before. But then getting here, you sort of can really feel the history, and seeing the sign that says, you know, this place opened in 1894, sort of really hits it home, and seeing all the great people that played here.
Yeah, it's pretty surreal. Well, we loaded onto the stage, and even just looking out is like, holy shit, okay, this is cool.
I mean, we've seen some shows together here, seen some lots of shows with myself, and it's like, it's pretty nice to be able to play that stage.
Voice makes a sound, this wonder could ever be heard. Thank you very much. Thank you, friends. It is my pleasure to welcome you here tonight. We're called the Wooden Sky, and it is a real treat for us to be here. So thank you guys for coming.
Five records now, and each one has been a different process, whether that's in the arranging process, the writing, the demoing, or the recording. And on this record, it felt a little bit freer of the constraints of a studio, which is a funny thing because we had our own studio, which has its own limitations, but time wasn't one of them. And so it allowed us to experiment and like make mistakes and come back to them and feel like we weren't on the clock necessarily.
I think it's certainly conducive to a casual approach to performance. We were able to tap into certain energies.
The most exciting thing about listening to records, you know, is the energy that you capture. The average listener, they just connect with an energy, you know. And so I think making this record, we were conscious of that.
What is all the same to me? Woo!
Celebrating their 40th wedding anniversary in a couple days. So I want to send this song out to them. I wrote it about, yes, thank you for that, living in Manitoba and growing up there. So it's called the Dead Horse Creek.
Mm-hmm. Christmas peddler. They have me feeling confused. Calm on the boat, just standing out in the yard, just playing every song they knew.
You know, if you have that excited energy about being in a professional studio, you're kind of tapping into one sort of energy. Whereas I think when we're in our own space, you have an easier time creating the specific vibe that you're looking for in that recording.
Yeah, with Dead Horse Creek, we tried recording it about 3 different times. And listening back, it's like the other recordings that didn't make the record that we did in different studios, they sound good, but the energy isn't the same. It doesn't have the same like intention. And to be able to step back from a song and realize that, like actually try to see the forest for the trees, you know, was a very valuable asset. Spend some time in the country. The town's only motel. Loud on the banks of the Dead Horse Creek. I waited for the year to fade. And I lied to my mother.
Thank you so much. I want to invite out one of my best friends and a person without whom this band would never have existed, Mr. Andrew Wyatt, everybody. Yeah. If you've seen us play before, then you know the passion and what's another good word? Energy?
The bass face.
The passion that he brings to the stage. So Andrew Wyatt. You were making love to a bird you'd sworn you'd given up. Oh, oh, oh. I woke up shaking, and the wolves kept a watch on the wind outside. I kept my eyes towards a wooden sky. Oh, oh, oh. There'd be no escaping. Oh, 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 oh. Be no escaping.
And the rent we'd swore would be enough to buy the love that is somehow falling short. Oh, it was overdue. So I held your breath, trying to get you high, 'cause your lover's song as it filled the night. Fired two shots into the sky and killed the one for you. Oh, 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 killed the one for you. Up on that, trying to make amends. So, child, your call's in vain, and I'm on to you. And I woke to find that the time had come to leave behind this mess that we once called home tonight. This child of God who'll be forced to choose. Oh, 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 he'll be forced to choose.
pay for the rest. Put a nail in his cow field, put a knife in his chest.
I want to dedicate this song to my friend Aaron, who passed away in 2010, and I wrote this song around that time for him, so. The ground that's beneath us betray us tonight. The whole damn thing goes up in flames. I would lay down beside you when it all gets too much, and quietly whisper your name. Angelina, oh Angelina, you know it all seems so strange to me now, but you know they won't believe us. So come here, child, and lay your burden. I held on to believing till it took up a night and robbed me of all of my rings.
for a scene so real, it mocked both of us. Beg me to hold her again. Angelina, oh Angelina, you know it all seems so strange to me now. But you know they won't believe us, so come here child and lay your burden down. When she called me to go to her, there was no place I could hide.